You can never have too many clamps for woodworking. A simple 2x4 and a table saw is all you need to make a simple clamp holder. There's not much to be said about the process. We use a dado blade, which is basically a thick saw blade, to make cuts, and we space them about 1 inch apart. And that's how we made a simple mass clamp storage.